Hi friends, welcome back. Myself Amit. So I am here with the continuation of MCQs. Let me solve some more MCQs with regard to consolidation topic. Yeah, the value of compression index for a remolded sample whose liquid limit, is given, that is 50%. Here you need to remember two empirical formulas. See, this kind of question once it was asked in KPCL examination, which was conducted on 2018 Feb. Okay, empirical formula, the first empirical formula is CSIC, compression index CC is equal to 0.007 into WL minus 10. This is holds good for remolded sample, and another formula is CC is equal to 0.009 WL minus 10. This is the first formula, this is the second formula. WL minus 10, this holds good for field compaction. But in this question, they have given compression index for the remolded sample. Since it is given remolded sample, which formula you are going to use? You are going to use first formula, that is equal to CC is equal to 0.007. What is the liquid limit is given? Liquid limit is given as 50% minus 10. So the, if you calculate this, you are supposed to get the answer as 0.28. So option B is the right answer for this question. Please remember these two empirical formulas, and the logarithmic formula is there, CC is equal to. Please do comment in the comment section. What is the other than empirical formula? One formula is there, direct formula with respect to logarithmic equation. Please do comment. Let me go on to the next question. Compressibility of the sandy soil. Okay, sandy soil in a compressibility, yavuduke compare maadabodu? Almost equal to the clay soil? No. Compressibility of the clay soil is more than that of sandy soil. So option one is wrong. Much greater than compressible, much greater than that of clay soil. See, I already told clay soil, the compressibility of clay soil is more than sandy soil. So it is wrong. Much less than the clay soil. Of course, compressibility of the sand is much less than the clay soil. So option C is the right answer. Just if you use your common sense, you can answer this type of question. Compared to the normal soil over the consolidation, if the soil is over consolidated, then it will be stiffer as well as stronger. Okay, direct question. So the unit of volume compressibility, while discussing itself, I told the unit of volume compressibility is meter square per kilonewton or centimeter square per kilonewton. Please remember this unit, which is very important. See, sometimes what happens, these type of simple things we'll ignore before going into the examination. But in the examination hall, if the level of question is very less, level of question is very low, then these type of simple question will be asked. For that also, you need to get ready by studying all these things. Please don't ignore anything. Okay. Yes. If the time of consolidation for 50% U is equal to 50, for 50% consolidation of a remolded sample clay with a single drainage is T. Time of consolidation is T for 50% in case of single drainage system. You need to know one thing, that is drainage path is equal to H. Then time required to consolidate the same sample of clay with same degree of consolidation but double drainage system. Okay, which is equal to, they have given in case here it is given double drainage system. In case of double drainage, to degree of consolidation is same, they have given in case of double drainage system what is the time required. Let me take this as T1 is equal to T. I need to find what is T2. And just by seeing the condition double drainage system, D is equal to H by 2. This is the case. Then what happens? We know the equation, that is T is directly proportional to D square. This can be written as T1 by T2, which is equal to D1 by D2, its whole square. So T1 is how much? It is T. Okay. T2 is the thing what we need to calculate. This is the thing what we need to calculate. What is D1? D1 is equal to H square divided by D2 is equal to, don't get confused, H square is equal to D2 is equal to H by 2 its whole square. So if you calculate, the T2 will be equal to T by 4. So 1/4 times it is required. So the answer for this is T by 4. See, many of the question is from the basic thing to solve the problem is drainage system is very important. Two types of drainage system, that is single drainage system, double drainage system. In case of single drainage system, drainage path will be equal to H, and in case of double drainage system, drainage path is equal to H by 2. Just by making use of these two equations, you can go solve any kind of problem. The rate at which consolidation takes place in a soil depends mainly on coefficient of volume compressibility and coefficient of permeability. It depends on all the things. Next, under load, the void ratio of submerged saturated clay decreases from 1 to 0.92. That is E0. Initial void ratio is given as 1. Final void ratio is given it as 0.92. What will be the ultimate settlement of the 2 meter thick clay due to consolidation? The H is given, that is equal to 2 meter. They are asking us to find the final settlement. So final settlement is represented in terms of SF, or it can also be represented in terms of delta H. For final settlement, I have given you the three sets of formulas, 1, 2, and 3 sets of formulas in the lecture series. Please do comment in the comment section what are all these three formulas to find the final settlement values. So delta H by H naught is equal to delta E by 1 plus E naught. We know this equation. Then delta H divided by H naught is how much? H naught is given it as 2 meter, which is equal to delta E, change in void ratio, that is 1 minus 0.92 divided by 1 plus 1. So delta H is nothing but the final settlement, the value of final settlement value, delta, just a minute, delta H is equal to, yeah, delta H is equal to 0.08 meters or 80 mm. Next question. Process of consolidation will be faster. That is, consolidation will be faster in which type of soil? Of course, it will be, consolidation will be more in coarse grained soil. The reason is, in case of coarse grained soil, the void spaces will be more, so the water will not will be stick to the particle which is present. But in case of clay, consolidation is very slow, but in case of coarse grained soil, it is very fast. Consolidation is more fast in coarse grained soil, then fine grained soil, then clay. The least is clay and more is coarse grained soil. Yeah, let me move on to the next question. If CV is the coefficient of consolidation, CV is the coefficient of consolidation, T is the time. Of course, you know T is the time. D is the drainage path of one dimensional consolidation of the soil. The time factor TV. So what is the formula for TV? TV is equal to CV into T divided by D square. So TV is equal to CVT by D square, which is direct question. Assistant Executive Engineering examination in some state it has been asked. Again, this is direct question. The only thing that you need to know is you need to remember the formula. If sigma naught, sigma dash represent the initial and increased pressure. E naught and E are the void ratios corresponding to sigma naught and sigma dash, and CC is the compression index. Then the virgin compression curve is expressed by the following empirical formula given by Terzaghi. If I can write the chart, I mean graph, it will be like this. So if it is varying in this way, let me take this as E naught, this as E final. This will be sigma naught, this will be sigma naught dash. But this is in terms of log, in case of, since there are given coefficient of compression index, this is normal E naught value. And we know the relation, that is CC is equal to E naught minus E divided by log of sigma naught dash divided by sigma. Okay, this can be written it as, if I take E naught into the subject, because E naught they have made subject here, E naught is equal to E plus CC log of sigma naught dash divided by sigma. Is it fine? By this I can conclude the option B is right, because E naught is equal to, just I splitted this equation, I made E naught as the subject. By that I will get this equation and the option B will be the right answer for this question. So that's all, guys. So remaining question I will explain in the next lecture series. Thank you and all. So all the PDF will be shared in the Telegram channel. The link of the Telegram channel will be given in the description of this video. Thank you and all. Bye bye.